world.
Yo.
It's not like March something. May. I don't know the exact date, but yeah, it's May. But I'm gonna make this like come along with me for like the week or whatnot. Cause I gotta do, I got a lot of sit down videos coming. But I gotta edit them and like post them. So while that's in the you know what I'm trying to say, while that's in the way of going, I'm just gonna do a mini vlog with me. So today, you know, I'm on this side, you know what I'm doing. And after that, I'm going. I do my laps, in case you knew. I do laps every like 2 weeks. You see it in most of my vlogs. So after I do that, I have to go to the bank to get a new card because I lost my card yesterday. Then after that, I might go to Starbucks. Because I've been saying I've been with Starbucks for mad long. In real life, never had the time to go. And now since I'm going to be over there, I can get me some Starbucks. So yeah. So I'm gonna do my little laps. The bank open at 9. I'll get there at like 8:57. So yeah, come along with me for a couple of hours. So yeah. Some dreams that they want part of me. Sunshine on me, sunshine on me. As your lips sunshine on me, sunshine on me. As your lips sunshine on me. If I'm not mistaken, I did might make this a come along with me for the day and a story time, because I still gotta update y'all on trees part 2 and all that. If you didn't watch that video, I'll put it right here. Go watch that, because you gotta actually be caught up to know what's going on in the story. So yeah, well, I'm by my park. Nah, I do be doing my laps. But I don't like putting it down anywhere because somebody do run ahead and try to zone my shit. Pull on up. Do we have a problem? I'm gonna go do my little 5 laps. I'm walking now. I'm not gonna run. I don't run until like the 3rd lap. So I walk 1, I walk 2, and I run the rest. But yeah, I hit y'all back when I'm done. I was gonna take an Uber there and back, but Uber price is looking a little bit too pricey. I don't care much. So I'm right by the 47. I don't know, it's the 40, I get them confused. It's either the 47 or the 6. Bus I can take me there. The 47 or the 46. One of those, I think it's not the 46. The 46 runs on the car. So it's most likely the 47. That can take me there and back. So that's what I'm about to do. The 47. I get them so confused. So sorry for me. If I'm saying the 47. I mean the 46. I mean the 46. I'm saying the 46. I mean the 47. I always get confused with those two. I'm not gonna have with you. But either one of them says 8 minutes. The one that goes towards where I'm going says 8 minutes. So that's what I'm about to do. Hop on the biggity bus. So I get a piercing this week. Cause I already know I'm gonna have to get these 3 re-pierced. And I went to the place, I asked the guy, since I have like 3 going down, would it look dumb to get an industrial? And he said his girlfriend had the same thing. I feel like that would look so fire. An industrial, what, 3 piercings? I just gotta get the 3 repairs. I don't think I'll do my industrial that same day. Cause that's type gonna hurt, not gonna lie. What's up, y'all? It is now Wednesday. I'm about to leave my house. to go to school. I don't like bullshit. I don't like what I got on, but like, I have a better fit in my... Did he just not open it in the hospital? I have a better outfit in my bag and outfit that I got to get to school. So, yeah. Later. It is now... Yeah, last time y'all saw me, it was like Monday.
Janelle's hiding. He got caught skipping. So, like, it's been a crazy day already.
Crazy ass day. But now it's Friday, so last time I saw it was Monday. I'm not going to the library. And Lord knows where we're going to end up after going to the library. Lord knows. So, I'm not going to call y'all when I'm just walking. So, yeah. I'm really vlogging, yeah. I'm vlogging.
This is not like a college thing. Alright.
That way.
That way. Here? Where is it? Right here.
Me and Janelle are going to be looking at the books. I might go. Hold this.
This is not cold. It was not. It, this water right here, not the one. Anyways, I'm going to keep vlogging. So let's do this, you know? Oh, look, guys. A book competition. This one's cute. There's mad kids in here. These are so... That one's cool. Tooth man, that's so cute, bro. Yeah, I think I'm not gonna go far. This really is the children's section, but like, just know, just be careful not to like videotape anybody else's like, you know, kids or stuff, because that's illegal and not to do that. So yeah. No. Dang, y'all both came at the same time. I took a little.
Oh, so we're not gonna look at the books?
No, they're children books.
They're children books.
They have big people books.
They're children books.
Big
people books over there.
Oh.
It's just, we're big people, guys. We're college students now.
They don't look like that, but,
We don't look like college. My forehead seems like it's just elongated.
So we could go to the school now. No, man. What should we be doing on the low?
Huh?
What should we be doing on the low?
Nothing.
You mean working out?
No. My mother tells me I'm getting fat. She doesn't have it. Oh, my mother. Wait, so what are we gonna do? He ordered this chicken jello.
Uh-huh.
So we're just sitting down for a little.
Because
he has more people he needs to make
for.
And that's gonna take like...
Why
are
you
staring
at me?
What?
Can we, I feel so open.
Yeah, you didn't want to sit over there.
But he has to, they have to pull him too.
Oh, yeah, that's
so like, it's better. We'll move when he gets his stuff.
Or you could just make our way back to the library.
I feel like some of them go to college.
Because college is near here.
Because you got NYU campus
NYU,
over here.
City Tech, ASA.
Because most of these kids, they look, still look like they go to high school. But you'll be surprised. Some of them go to college.
So we get a food.
Yeah.
It could be like something else.
I'm getting my food.
Yeah, these kids are college kids, bro.
They have to be.
Those are not college kids.
They don't look like college.
Mind you, remember our school doesn't let us out early anymore, so that could be it.
No, you remember 9th grade when Sylvan used to, no, Itava used to let us out at 3:47?
Yeah, because, you know, COVID wasn't a thing.
Yeah,
we didn't get out at 3:40. We got out like 1 o'clock.
No, we did not. We got out at 4 o'clock.
Only the
4:08.
Only the 11th graders.
We got out at 3:47.
No, 4:08.
No, we didn't.
No, that was only one day. Like, I think on Monday or Wednesday, they would let
you
us out early.
We got out early. Like, on Mondays, we got out around, like, 1 o'clock.
Yeah,
yes,
Monday. Mondays. But Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday,
we
got out at 3:40.
4:08. It was always 4 o'clock.
No,
3:47. We can check the old Tilden schedule right now.
I'm telling you, it's 3:47.
It was 3:47.
It was at no 4:08.
4:08, bro.
4:08 is
because
Dan
here. Started from 4 to 6.
Okay.
That's why I know it was at no 4:08.
I know.
They really dragged it, though, with that 3:47.
But, you know, we were used to it.
Yeah, but it was and then I realized that they kind of switched it. Because you know how the school upstairs, they get out after us?
No, they get out before us. After us. After
us.
Because before, we used to get out after them. They used to come out at 2 o'clock.
But now, because of COVID, we get out at what? 1? 2 o'clock.
Yeah, but it's much better than fucking 3:47.
Imagine getting out at 4 o'clock. Half of your day is gone.
Imagine you live.
Wait, that's how I used to get out in middle school. 4:08.
Wow.
You probably got it. Oh,
she has a fat ass.
You flat.
But it's, I mean, it's small, but I wouldn't call it flat. But it doesn't really look like she's wearing underwear. Do you find it gay that girls, you know, look at other girls' ass?
I do that all the time, bro.
Sometimes I feel bad because I don't want no one to catch me and be like, look at this weird ass girl looking at a girl's ass. But the sneaker she's wearing is got to go. I don't know how.
The Dino Stompers.
Those shits look fucking
if you ever buy those shits, I'm making fun of you. Those are not the Dino Stompers.
These are Yeezys. Those are Yeezys.
But those are not Dino Stompers.
Those are ugly.
Those are disgusting. We're not making fun of the shoe brand, just the shoe style.
The style.
He a scammer.
Who?
Nigga, the way they act is ghetto.
MCM
I don't like that.
MCM bag, Gucci hat, Chrome Hearts, Balenciagas, and
we're
Aries.
Looking too hard. Stop.
Because it's
a bag.
We were.
Nah, that's it.
No.
I should have came out on my.
The ghetto, the fucking ghetto.
But this doesn't even seem like a ghetto.
No, just them.
It's the black people.
Just them.
Well, black people always bring the ghetto with them, you know.
Nigga, we're black.
I mean, yeah, but we're not ghetto though. Oh, that man is fine, but that's probably his girlfriend.
Yeah, that's his girl, bro. Why is he looking this way?
Who?
The guy. Because I've seen him look this way like 3 times.
And she's pretty too.
Ooh, I'm scared to look again because I think I made eye contact.
I totally forgot. I was vlogging. Like, this is now a week from now. This is now Wednesday. I started recording for y'all last week. Something. It was last week. But yeah, it's now Wednesday. United Masters people get paid on Friday. So, you know, I'm about to go crazy. So, I got some stuff I need to get. So, the next time y'all see me, y'all probably see me in the morning when I'm getting ready for school. Getting ready to get out. I gotta look at some shit. I'm not doing that right now. Yeah, I did have my haircut. I had my dryer going. But, yeah. So, and I'm about to do a little sit-down video, but not right now because it's literally 10 o'clock at night. And I'm supposed to be sleeping because I gotta wake up early for school in the morning. for the last run, y'all. We got 13 more days. Not close to 13 more days. And prom is in 18, 17 days. It's tired, bro. But, like, I want to say I love y'all so much. We close to 600 subs. Are we at 600 or are we at 500? I mean, we close to 700 subs. I'm sorry, I totally forgot. I'm thinking we said that 500. But we close to 700 subs. We at 655 or 656, somewhere near that. So I love you, FF, bro. I ain't gonna catch it. The quality probably changed, but yeah, I hate that sound. But, what I was saying, yeah, the quality might change because I was in 4K, now I'm in HD, 30 frames per second. But I'm laying down now. This remote's killing me. But yeah, I'll see y'all in the morning. But like, I was speaking. Like, we really on the road to 700 subs and on the road to 1K. My video hit 100K, so I love y'all so much for that, fam, bro. I'm gonna catch you. Like, YouTube is really becoming a main time job, plus rapping. So just know, we about to shit on y'all. We about to get some content. It's looking my shirt. Senior season, because you know I'm out of here. Good night, Fab World, and I'll see you in the morning.
Good morning, Fab World. It is now Thursday, and I'm ready to go to school. I look crazy, but let's really just give a moment to my older designer. Like, give a minute to that, but yeah. I got my shit ready, my stuff ready. I'm about to walk out the door. Show day 2, and we got another show tomorrow. Let's get it. And I'll hit y'all later. Out
for everyone. Y'all know the next day when I'm on the side, I'm not gonna know where I'm going. Plus, I'm not going to the park. I look crazy in a show day. So, I'm not going to the park. I'm going to McDonald's to get food. Because I'm tired of spending. Tired of the corner store. Tired of that shit. So, I'm gonna get something very unique today. I think they got buy one. I don't know. Since I stopped working there, though, bro, I forgot everything. Like, it was a breakfast special. It was like buy one something. I don't fucking remember. 2-5 something like that. Personally, I don't remember. But like, I remember like the lunch deals, but I can't remember the breakfast deals. That's the crazy part. Yeah. Show day today. I might take y'all along for the process, cause I'm damn sure not going to my aspiration class. I'm so sorry. I can't just say it. But I'm not going to my aspiration class. So yeah. It's like cold out here, but it's hot around this. Hot. It's type mixy out here. It's like we got our best friend that's always nice, but you got the same best friend that's always mean, you know? That's what it's giving out here. It's giving mixed vibes. What's up, y'all? I'm now home from practice. I didn't get to record like our show or anything like that. I apologize. But now I'm taking a COVID test. I don't got COVID, nothing like that. I took one this morning. It was negative, so I'm just gonna take another one because my throat is hurting. It was hurting this morning, so I'm just gonna take another COVID test. See, but when I say so, because you know, got multicultural day tomorrow. I don't wanna be giving nobody COVID. I like my throat hurt, but I'm not like. When I first had COVID, it's not the same feeling. It's just my throat's hurt.
What's up, y'all? It is now Saturday. I'm going to the laundry. I just came back from getting my suit. But I didn't get it because the tailor only tailored one, one side of my arm and left the other one unsewed. So basically, it cut off. But he sewed one part and didn't sew the other part of our arm. So now I'm going to the laundry. I might get my eyebrows done, not sure, because I'm trying to look like this. I need to look good. Yeah, prom's in like 15 days. So you're coming along with me to the laundry, and you're gonna get crazy, and that's one per. Big vibe out. What's up, y'all? It's now Sunday, the day before Memorial Day. And right now, I'm dressed already. You always see me in the city. It's just very, it's easy to throw in a mask or anything. It's not, I just did laundry yesterday, and I washed the city. And don't do me. But yeah, I'm about to go. I went for my mom to pick me up. Well, the designer looking very beautiful. I went for my mom to pick me up because I'm about to go to her house. It was her last time to make this mix for my final my dancing final show. Cause we about to eat that stage off and that's on her. Music by me. Ew, he's like, yeah, make sure you come along with me and we're about to shit on her out. And that's about it. That's a very
I don't know what it's white tea season, so I'll put on a white tea, must improve bag and yeah.
It's white tea season.
No. What's up, y'all? Don't mind glasses. It's now Thursday. I'm just gonna continue doing this vlog because I'm going to get my glasses, like my regular glasses. Because I don't know, but somehow I think they got twisted. And like it's hanging off of one side, and I don't fuck with that. Because those are my favorite glasses I ever got, and I cannot break those, which is just $500. And well, $650 with everything, like the lenses and all that. No, that's unpaid right now. So, yeah. So, right now I'm getting dressed and I'm getting an Uber to my mom's house so she can, well, she got stuff to do today, so I think she might do her runarounds and take me there. I don't care what time I get to school. School is basically over for me. Like, we're not doing nothing, so that's, I don't know. Like, I didn't go to school yesterday. I'm going to school today. I got practice today. And plus, I got stuff to do after school. So, yeah. What else am I doing today? I'm not doing anything else today. Get my glasses fixed. School, practice. Come home, relax. I want to put on my Balenci's. I don't know. It's not going to match. Yeah, that's all I'm doing today. So, oh, my fucking wall was right here. I'm real life blind without my glasses. Like, I'm sitting here thinking, oh, my remote's under my bed. I'm under my bed, it's not there. Oh, my remote's in my bed, it's in my bed. I'm looking at my bed, it's not there. Oh, my remote's under my pillow, looking under my pillow right there. Look to my left, what do I see? My remote's right top of my air conditioner. So, I turned the air conditioner off manually to just not see the fucking thing was on top of it. Okay, that's besides the point. But what y'all doing today? What? Like, I got the best sleep ever yesterday. Like, I feel like I'm so relaxed. I'm rejuvenated. I could go back to school and do what I gotta do. Well, I gotta look like, bitch, I'm running this town. I ain't coming up for less than 100,000. Yo, you got that shit around. No, I'm so bored. But I'll hit y'all back. I'm about to lay back down. So my mother's taking my shower. My stepfather got to take a shower. I did my sister's dress, and I'm going to be over here. So when she called me and I'm in the Uber, I'll hit y'all back. Bye.
So I'm dressed. So, I'm about to get in a cab now. You know, when she calls her, that's when I get in a cab. But I'll hit y'all. But I'm looking bummy today. I'm not even trying to look cute. Now to end the video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell, and Fabo, we out.